all eaten ramen noodles, and some of us still eat them quite often today. Wouldn't it be nice for them to have that restaurant quality taste? Come with me, I'll show you what to do.
Cook your ramen noodles as usual. While they're boiling, add a tablespoon of butter.
The butter helps thicken the broth and stick to the noodles.
Mmm, delicious.